Today we are going to talk about kinetic theory of gases. It has the five postulates. Number one is particles of the gas have constant motion. First postulate is this: constant motion until it hits the container. It hits the container, or it hits the other molecule of a gas, or it hits the molecules of the same gas. It may be happen. So what does it mean? For example, if you take a gas container, one molecule is here, it is moving towards the container and it is hitting, and after that it changes the direction until and otherwise it is having constant motion. Next one is, gas is almost empty space. That means, for example, if you take a container of the gas, it is the total volume occupied by the gas, and if you can see small particle inside it, for example, if it is has the volume is delta V, but delta V is far less than capital V, so delta V by V is almost zero, that is negligible. That means gas molecules does not occupy any measurable volume compared to the total volume of the gas. Third one is, pressure is exerted when the particle of the gas hits the container. When pressure is exerted when one molecule or a particle, it hits the container. For example, if you take a container here and one molecule is here, it is moving, for example, in this direction, and it hits the container, then it exerts some force on that container, that is known as pressure. As we know, the pressure, the basic formula is force per unit area. Fourth one is, no interaction between the molecules. What does it mean? No interaction between the molecules. What does it mean is, for example, if you take again a container here, one molecule is here and another molecule is here. So the effect of this particle is not having any effect on the other particle. Similar, vice versa, this particle doesn't affect anything on this particle. That means there is no attraction or repulsion forces in between the particles or gas molecules. When it happens, for example, particles are far more distant, then it may happen that there is no interaction between the molecules. Fifth one is, kinetic energy of the gas is directly proportional to its temperature. That means, for example, if there is a kinetic energy of the gas is directly proportional to the temperature. When temperature of the gas increases, the kinetic energy of the gas increases, because when the temperature increases, the gas particles moves faster, so that the kinetic energy of the molecules of the gas is also increases. So this is about